He's heading to a lair to hide out. You know what I'm talking about when I say lair?
Yeah, filthy fucking hole in the ground full of things that want to kill me. I can't wait.
Will you please take this seriously? The longer it drags out, the more likely Mercer is to find out about it.
Well, shit, I sure don't want to make you mad or anything.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll be seeing you real soon, Roland.
And then what? You kill me? And then what do you do after that?
I put an end to this Black Watch bullshit. Then I kill Mercer.
I see. And even if you have to kill thousands of people to do it, you're quite the hero.
Did I say I was a fucking hero, you piece of shit?
No wonder he likes you so much. You're as stubborn as he is.
Great. Lost that dick Roland. Gained this dick monster.
Maybe you need more time to think about this.
Bitch, can't wait to beat you to death with this fat bastard's bloody limbs. me. Give up the goods!
About. He's in one of the tanks.
I got him.
I know you.
Red Crown, this is Viper 4-2. The injured officer we found is now secure inside one of the tanks. Over.
Come on.
Galloway, Roland's dead.
Took you long enough.
Didn't see you getting off your bony ass to do something.
Don't speak to me like that. No one speaks to me like that.
Seems to me someone should have. Not getting invited to a good party. Guess I'm gonna have to crash it.
Yeah! reminds me that I haven't kicked the shit out of anyone in a while. Shit,
you want to change that?
So I'm staying here.
Recording 14 days ago.
Ma'am, step clear of that doorway.
I'm looking for my boyfriend. He was just here.
Ma'am, this area is off limits. Step clear or I will fire.
What? But I...
You there, Father?
Commander Gallagher, this is Red Crown. Infected forces have control of the bridges leading to the Red Zone. Interrogative, is the white light ready to deploy? Over.
Roger that, Red Crown. We have white light canisters on the ready. We'll clear the way. Over.
Still got a bad feeling about this white light.
This is Red Crown. White light deployment is in effect.
You should know better than to try shit like that on family.
Huh. Figured I'd run into one of you.
Red Crown, this is Cottonmouth 2-1. We spotted Heller. Now he's chasing Gallagher, and Gallagher's infected.
Copy, Cottonmouth 2-1. Reconfirm Gallagher's status. Over.
We have two infected on the move. Heller and Gallagher.
Copy 2-1. Stand by. Over.
Mercer does not tolerate disobedience, and neither do I.
So let's put you down, shall we? So what are you gonna do now? Stop! What are you doing?
I'll carve that bravado out of your hide, Heller.
You know, if you crawled on your knees, if you begged, Mercer may forgive you.
Come now! I'm older, more evolved.
Are you even trying? You have no idea what you're in the middle of.
So you're saying the white light can mutate?
Some real damage. Now that's a motherfucking gratuitous violence right there. From the White Light program. Turns out he was one of Mercer's evolved.
Evolved? What would they want with the cure for the virus?
No clue. The one thing that can take down the infected, and Mercer's protecting it, doesn't make sense. Gotta figure this shit out before it's too late.